This is Coyote News.
An update to a story previously on Coyote News. The South Dakota Board of Regents is considering a proposal that would extend in-state undergraduate tuition rates to new Iowa students at four of its public universities. The board is scheduled to vote this week on the proposal that would affect USD. University of South Dakota spokesman Scott Polson says that the state already has a reciprocity agreement with Minnesota, but that the Iowa proposal would be one way only.